She survived being shot in the head at close range. Now, she's a university lecturer and author living with the bullet in her brain. Later, how did a domestic worker get a top job at the Joburg Stock Exchange? Against all odds, with me, Mpola Gaje, tonight at 5:30 on E!